Matapos mag-sign ng isang kontrata sa pamamahala sa isang talent agency, ang nagwaging award na dramatikong aktor na si John Lloyd Cruz ay nagbigay pa ng isa pang pahiwatig na sorpresa sa kanyang mga tagahangasun. It seems like John Lloyd Cruz, after almost 5 years of staying away from the limelight, is going to stage a comeback so strong it would rock the entire entertainment industry. The award-winning actor, who made showbiz headlines recently when he inked a contract with fellow artist Maha Salvador's newly minted talent management agency, Crown Artist Management, CAM, was seen in what appears to be a meeting with Wawa Win host Willie Revillame. This is not the first time John Lloyd talked with Willie since he left showbiz in the May 19 episode of Wawa Win. Willie narrated he and John Lloyd had a heart-to-heart in Puerto Galera. Gusto ko lang batiin yung kaibigan nating si John Lloyd, kagabi kasama ko siya. Nasa Puerto Galera kami, nagkwentuhan kami sa buhay, tinanong ko siya, bakit ka ba huminto, maganda yung mga rason niya, eh. Burnout ka na, ito na lang po ginagawa ko araw-araw, paggising ko, shooting, pagtulog ko, paggising ko, shooting, yun bang binigyan niya ng halaga yung sarili niya, dapat ganyan din tayo eh. Could this be a hint that John Lloyd Cruz, the once elusive actor, whom everybody thought has completely left showbiz behind, will make his long overdue comeback with the Kapuso Network? The 37-year-old's last big project was in 2017 when he did a movie with Sara Geronimo. He then shocked everyone when he suddenly took an indefinite leave of absence from the entertainment industry in October 2017. The public later learned that he had chosen to lead a private life with fellow actress Ellen Adarna, with whom he has a son named Elias. Will John Lloyd just make occasional appearances in Wawa Win, or will he go back to doing full-on teleseries? While this photo may yield more questions than answers, it makes one undeniable statement: John Lloyd is back and the Kapuso Network is ready to welcome him.